Don't you ever get sick of drinking that stuff? You probably have enough tannins in your system to turn you into a suede handbag.
Do you actually have anything on your mind, Assistant Director? Or are you just looking for a kitten to kick?
Are you comfortable bringing the ambassador here?
I am.
Hasn't been the safest place lately. And we still don't know who our mole was working for.
Then this should be a good test of our security.
So we got nothing on your friend Otto. He like disappeared. But we do have this from the consulate's outer security cameras prior to the attack.
I don't see anything.
Just bear with me.
Maybe she's just tell us what it was.
I could, but it's more of like a visual thing, so just hang tight.
Why don't you text us when you find
it? No, wait, I got it. Ambassador Kelly and Commander Harris.
Trouble in paradise?
Maybe Kenzie can read her lips.
She's gonna have to wait. Bassett is rolling up.
How can I be of assistance?
We have some conflicting hypotheses about the terrorist attack, which we were hoping you could help clarify. You can have a seat here.
Thank you.
Terrorists had RPGs, yet they didn't use them.
No bullet holes in the walls or the bodies. It appears they died of smoke inhalation because the terrorists were trying to smoke them out.
I don't understand.
Ma'am, we believe this might have been a kidnapping attempt, not an assassination attempt.
These are from the terrorists' internal communications.
Not all these images are of me. How do you know I was the target?
She's right.
Five people in all of these images.
You, personal assistant Lois, Harris, your driver, and the head of your security detail, Ray. You ready?
Go.
Harris, you, Lois, driver. Ray, Harris, you, Lois. Harris, Ray. You, Lois, Harris. Ray, you, Harris. Harris, driver, Ray. What do we got, Sam?
Harris is the common denominator. He's in all of these images. Meaning, terrorists were trying to kidnap Harris, not you.
Do you have any idea why?
No.
Agent Reese and his team are leaving now.
I just want to thank you guys for everything.
It's our pleasure.
Hey, we're happy we can help.
Yeah.
Hey, about that 3D printer of yours.
Already packed up and out of your hair.
Great, so that means I'm not going to get a Stretch Armstrong or a heady bobblehead doll?
What's wrong with you?
He's a bobblehead.
Yeah, it's more like a chia pet. Guys.
It's okay. I'm not sure how, but this works.
Yeah, well, we're all just kind of one big, happy, slightly dysfunctional family.
Yeah.
Good night, Callan. Good night, Kenzie. Good night, Nene. Good night, John Boy.
Shut up, Deeks.